Do barnacles hurt turtles? Barnacles are small aquatic creatures that look like little white shells attached to rocks and other surfaces. They belong to the crustacean family, which includes crabs, lobsters, and shrimp. Most barnacles don't hurt sea turtles, as they attach to the outer shell or skin of the turtle. But some barnacles burrow into the skin of the host, which may cause discomfort and possible infections. Read more information by going to the link in the description.